Honduras is a beautiful country with fresh green landscapes, mountains, lush flowers, cattle, and fields of coffee beans. You can almost smell the fresh aroma of coffee in the air. Recently, our members decided that they wanted to make a significant impact on their nation by attempting to reach someone from every family in a one-week event. They invited men, women, and young people to join them for that week to go all over the country in teams sharing their personal, life-changing stories. This had an incredible impact on the people hearing the stories as well as those who shared them.
That has brought me far, because if I look at the challenges I've gone through, losing my wife in 1997 and then losing my elder son two and a half years later, that was very devastating. I couldn't understand. But the Lord says in all things, give thanks. The fellowship, they came to my house and they prayed with me. It is only the Lord who can comfort you. And if you come to the Lord, you'll find that He is better than 10 sons or 10 wives. The Lord can give you more comfort and He can sustain you in all sorts of afflictions.
So I went into business and I did quite well for the first few years. But along the line, things started falling apart because I went bankrupt. I was invited to a Full Gospel Businessman Fellowship breakfast meeting. And, the main speaker actually played back my life as his life when he gave a testimony. I realized that I needed Jesus to solve my problems. I couldn't do it on my own. That is why I became very deep in the things of the Full Gospel. And I tell you, my relationship with Jesus now is stronger than before.
Israel is a country roughly the size of the state of Vermont, yet it is influencing the world in which we live. It is a topic of discussion and debate regularly on worldwide television. The land is precious and very important to the Jews, Christians, and the Muslims. There is not a country in the world like it for this reason alone. Armenia is a very special place, situated in what was formerly known as the Soviet Union. Mount Ararat is believed to be the resting place of the remains of Noah's Ark. This beautiful nation is where the family of Dimas Shakarian, founder of Full Gospel Businessmen's Fellowship International, was from. The government invited Richard Shakarian and a team of Full Gospel members to come to Russia and Armenia in hopes of developing business relations.
They opened the country to them in so many ways, including giving them stadiums to hold their meetings in.
Hungary is a magnificent yet quaint country nestled in Eastern Europe. Its capital, Budapest, is considered by many to be one of the most beautiful cities in the world. Our members have reached out to this European city in many different ways. They put on meetings in various venues, including large open parks. People from the local community are able to come and hear our business people share their very personal stories. Our members also put on events where they go individually into the community to build relationships with the city's residents. Hungary has been greatly impacted for God because of these extraordinary efforts. While in Moscow, the Full Gospel team conducted meetings in stadiums packed to capacity. In one meeting, thousands of people were left outside because the arena was filled. The people were so angry, thinking that the government wouldn't let them in. They had to send people outside to set up speakers for them to hear. Thousands stood up to give their heart to God, and countless men and women were miraculously healed. The people hung on every word as each member from the team shared from their heart. It was such a great exchange of ordinary business people getting a chance to share the reality of God in their lives with those that were so anxious to receive it. FGBMFI is a phenomenon. God is using ordinary business people to do extraordinary things. FGBMFI members pray face-to-face with over 2.5 million people each year. Individuals share their inspiring personal stories in meetings, businesses, government offices, and college campuses. The question is, are you ready to be a part of something bigger than yourself? Ordinary men and women are finding their place and making a real difference with their lives. Come and be a part of this great organization. A better life is coming your way.